He is more busy than ever. He is in demand as a recording artist with some 20 albums to his credit. And he is just touring all over the world as much as he can. And he plays in New Orleans just about every week at Snug Harbor. But we managed to steal him on this night. So we have for you, very specially, the Ellis Marsalis Quintet. So let's bring them out. On the drums, Gerald Watkins. At the bass, Mr. Jason Stewart. On the trumpet, Mr. Andrew Baham. At the saxophone, not coincidentally, the leader of our own Heritage School of Music, the amazing Derek Douget. And here he is, the man of the hour. Please welcome Ellis Marsalis.
Thank you. You know, my staff was an original composition of mine entitled 12 Itch.
Yeah. Right.
And we have recently recorded it on CD, which is entitled Ellis Marsalis Played the Music of Ellis Marsalis. I think it's a very corny title. That was my son Jason's idea, so I just went along with it.
Thank you.
an American songwriter by the name of Vincent Young. He composed it for a movie entitled Samson and Delilah. And he, this particular piece, he just referred to it as Delilah. I didn't really know the name of that song. So I always used to say it was Charlie Brown.
Right.
It is Christmas time this year, and it was written by a wonderful pianist named Vince Guaraldi. He composed pretty much all of the music for the Charlie Brown series. That was an original composition of mine entitled Tell Me. Yeah. We're going to take a short break right now, but we'll be back to swing some more.